Right now I feel lazier than the guy who created the Japanese flag.